The Morana, Death, is a Czech-Slovak developed self-propelled howitzer, SPH, system offering a large-caliber indirect-fire battlefield solution coupled with inherent mobility. The technology demonstrating vehicle is an evolution of the same concept realized through the Dana, ZUZANA, and ZUZANA 2 designs, both detailed elsewhere on this side, mounting powerful guns on all-wheel chassis. As the battlefield continues to evolve to become ever more mobile, the Morana will surely find buyers across the military market of Europe and beyond. The vehicle is a joint development between Czech-based Excalibur Army, responsible for the chassis/hull, and Slovak-based ZTS Special, developing the main gun armament. The chassis is supported by an 8x8 all-wheeled arrangement with four axles set about in pairs, well-spaced to displace the entire weight of the vehicle. The road wheels are large with run-flat capability and the chassis is suspended high off the ground, offering excellent clearance for the military truck. The turret is seated over the rear section of the chassis, a departure from the previous Dana iterations which sat the emplacement over midships. The electro-hydraulic powered turret is optionally manned, while the standard operating crew resides in the lightly armored, four-door cab at the bow. The power pack sits just aft of the driving enclosure. The vehicle has basic protection against buried landmines and guerrilla-style improvised explosive devices, IEDs. Vision ports are of small area design, strong enough to resist small caliber fire as well as artillery spray. The featured weapon on the Morana is a proven 155/L52 caliber gun, given elevation and traverse through the powered turret system. This allows the gun to face left or right up to 60 degrees from centerline relative to the vehicle's facing. The mobile aspect of the overall design means the vehicle can set up, fire its gun, and relocate within minutes, frustrating seek and destroy aerial systems such as fighters and attack drones. A fully stabilized, all-digital fire control system, FCS, ensures accuracy at range. Beyond this is a remote weapon station, RWS, Guardian Secutor, system featuring a 12.7mm heavy machine gun, HMG, for dealing with inbound aerial threats and light armored vehicles.